Again, race order: Devin number one, Roger two, Wayne three, RB four, and Ron five. All right, looks like our drivers are not ready. Somebody turned the wrong way. All right, so we're gonna have Devin going on a tow to less than five. Roger. Wayne. RB. And Ron. All right, everybody's started, everybody's going. First lap in for Devin, 17.622. RP, 17.484. Roger, 18.489. Ron, 19.858. And Wayne, 22.457. Right now, we got Devin on a 26.01, Roger 26.10, RB 26.14, Ron 19.612, and Wayne 17.614. Caution, all right. Caution. Right now, it's a three-way battle for second between Roger, RB, and Ron. They are 5.4 seconds apart. Right now, Devin is going 7 seconds faster than TQ. RB is 7 seconds slower than TQ. Roger is 8 seconds slower than TQ. Devin definitely picked it up for the third heat. And also because of the lack of having heat for the main, we're only going to be taking five cars and five cars, no bump ups. So definitely make it hard to corner marshal the A main with only four corners. So how you qualify determines where you end up. Right now, Devin's at a fast lap of 17.064, RB 17.400. Roger said 18.194, Ron 18.577, and Wayne 18.144. Right now, Devin is on at 21.614. RB right now is going faster than Devin's previous TQ. I see that. Right now, RP and Roger still battling it out, 2.7 seconds apart. Devin with a definite comfortable lead of almost a lap right now. that Kevin tried to see if he put a lock on the mod car. Right now, your top three drivers all right, 17 second laps. Less than a minute to go. Final 30 seconds here in race clock. Rogers in second, RP in third, Wayne in four, Ron in five. Actually, Wayne and Ron are battling it out for fourth. Roger and RP are battling it out for second. The leader rolls over there. Might give second place a little bit of a chance. Final 5 seconds here in race clock. All right, race clock is over. Jevin, you're done. Everybody else keep going. Everybody else keep going. Wayne, you're done. Wayne on Ron, RP, and Roger. All right, everybody but Ron's done. There's Ron. Jevin says I'm setting a new TQ 20 seconds, 7 seconds faster.